basically the AYF and ARF stance of regime change still stands, and it calls out for any regime or any administration that is willing to take these protocols on in their current form, we will protest, we will demonstrate against, we will fight tooth and nail, and we will make sure that they don't succeed, because in its current form, the protocols are not acceptable.